हेलो व्यूअर्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड सेफ एट होम. दो वी आर इन लॉकडाउन सिचुएशन नाउ, लेट्स अनलॉक स्टडी एंड लर्न. टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वील अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट वर्ड यूसेज, मीन्स हाउ टू यूज वर्ड्स. वर्ड यूसेज इज इन द फर्स्ट लेसन एंड एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स डे. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट इट. हियर यू सी इन द बॉक्स द क्वेश्चन which we are going to discuss, and the circle shows the page number. Let's see the first question. Given below are some descriptions. Discuss them with your partner and find out one word for each of them. An example is given for you. A. The scientific study of the universe and the objects in it, including stars, planets, nebulae, galaxies, and the answer which is given is astronomy. The second one we have to do, B, the study of the movements of the planets, sun, moon, and the stars in the belief that these movements can have an influence on people's lives, and it is called astrology. Yes, it is called astrology. Next is a prediction of what will happen in the future, and the one word that it has is horoscope. It predicts what is going to happen in future. Next is scientific discipline that studies mental states and processes of behavior in humans and other animals. And the one word for it is psychology. Let's move to the next slide. Here you see A3, second question on page number 10. The question is, match the suffixes with the words and make nouns. So suffix means the letters that we add at the end of the word and make a meaningful word. Like here it is given auction, auctioner. In the same way, we can add these suffixes to the other words. Let's see, enchant, it becomes enchantment. Know, it becomes knowledge. In the same way, prepare becomes preparation. Proceed becomes procedure. Appear becomes appearance. Remark becomes remarkable. So in this way you can add suffixes and make new words. Now we'll move to the third and the last question in this video, A3's fourth question on page number 11. The question is, in this story many Indian words are used, like cowrie shells, example of code mixing. Code mixing means in English some other language words are used, non-English words you can say. So in the story, if you read the story, so you'll find there are many words. I just note down here some: Raja's delicacy, three pies, eight anas, half anas, jhutka drivers, and lilt chirut. Chirut is Hindi word. So these are the some words. So I have made this short video to make you understand only the three things. There are some other three questions on word usage that we'll see in the next video. I hope you have understood the three questions and their answers. Thank you for watching.